It's a poopy time in the morning. It's 8:45 a.m. 15 minutes late, but I'm sure we have more than enough time because they scheduled 2 hours for my glam, right? Even though it takes an hour and a half. I know the ways. I know the tricks. Heading to a photo shoot. It's for Toronto Life magazine. Very effing cool. Yo, Kyle's here. We're turning up at 9 a.m. Let's go. Luca's here, my babies are here to make me pretty. Papi, say hi.
Hola.
Ashley, say hi.
Hey.
Sarah, say hi. Oh my god, it's so early, but look what's here. The numb is so well, so well. Getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes. I am getting so hot, I wanna take my clothes off.
We got the new fashion, that shuka. We got Poppy. We got Ashley. Oh, look at that key. My neck's too big for mine. Oh, we got one more. Create.
I have to be normal, it's so hard. Be like a real estate agent. I will sell your house. Damn it. So if you don't remember, this is actually where we shot ATTUI in this exact same sitch. And now we're changing to look number two. Look number one was straight hair. I can't really function properly with straight hair because I don't know how to move my body properly. So now we've gotten back to the curl vibes, so like put my fingers through and be all fabulous and things like that. And my boo is here, Simone, my baby. She's having a play date with me. And Humble's here. And it's all good vibes. We go have fun. Let's go.
Yeah. And they're so pretty. Like me, you, like all of us.
No, just us four.
Spatula.
You want to give us some tips on how to be a good model? Since you are a professional model, name one tip.
I don't know. I'd have to think about it.
Okay, you think about it.
My baby.
I'm asking you to give you modeling tips.
Oh, okay. True. I don't know how to model.
You're doing good at it.
Step number one: lie to the model.
That one works.
Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Hey,
hi.
So Ash, the best part about working with this babe is that she brings rocks. Is rocks the correct term?
Crystals.
Crystals, rocks, crystals. She knows what each of them mean. So she'll let you pick one. She'll tell you which ones ward off negativity, what it's for. And so like everyone gets a spiritual cleanse every time they're around Ashley. It's great. So what is the one that you're picking up for me?
This one's black tourmaline, but it has like a microscopic blue tourmaline rind on it. So the outer layer is a dark blue tourmaline. And it wards off negativity, and blue tourmaline is also very high vibration and enlightening.
Ooh, ah. So we postmated some Chipotle and the guy literally got every single bowl wrong. So then we just went to Chipotle and got more Chipotle. Now we have a library of Chipotle. And Kyle doesn't know how to eat. Hot mess, hot mess, hot mess, hot mess, hot mess, hot mess, hot mess.
We opened the freezer and look what we discovered. Simone, let them know what we discovered.
Rotten, crusty bananas.
Rotten, crusty bananas.
Perfect for making banana bread, apparently.
Apparently.
We're in the quali.
So what we're gonna do to enhance these bananas, what are we gonna do?
Spray them with Febreze.
So this is Febreze and bananas with Simone. You already sprayed them, didn't you?
We did. You can see it.
How do you make bananas fresh? You spray them with Febreze. Seal, we are currently renewing the bananas.
We're renewing them.
Bananas renewed.
The turn up is real right now. We are heading to Target, which is Target, but fancier because you say it like that, to get a bunch of stuff. We can't tell you what. It's secretive stuff. And then we're gonna get some ice cream. Why? Because we're gonna do whatever Simone wants to do. And of all things, she wants to go to Target. Or that's what she was calling
it. It was not Quale's idea at all.
By the way, Kyle's new name is Quale. Everyone from now on call him Quale.
Tumble.
Oh, this is Tumble? Tumble. People call him Bumble as well. Tumble. Quale from now on, anytime you type his name, the E needs an accent. Quale. Make it happen, Team Super. Let go! Target! So Quale over here is so bougie. He took us to this ice cream place called, what is it called?
Salt and straw.
And so I knew right off the bat, if Quale suggested it, where the hell did this pimple come from? If Quale suggests something, it's gonna be bougie. We walked to this place, one of their flavors is black olive and goat cheese. Ice cream, okay?
Now Lily's gonna rap.
My manager, bad and bougie, my day-to-day manager. Okay, I got ice cream, chocolate cookie dough. It is so salty. Literally, I just came out of the mother effing, is the ocean that has salt water or the sea? Which one has salt water?
The ocean and the sea are the same thing.
So they both have salt water?
Yes.
So why you're so smart, baby. Okay, I just came out of the ocean!
It's not that salty.
I'm Nemo!
Lily just has an unsophisticated palate.
Yeah, I did say that. I have an unsophisticated... Humble and I both. I'm like, my palate's not sophisticated.
Unsophisticated. It's called normal.
Well, you know, Quale and I
Quali and Simone like the salt up in the ice cream, and I'm like, yo, where the Baskin Robbins at? I just want some basic mother effing cookie dough, some mint chocolate chip, keep it basic. These people are walking here, they have roasted strawberry as a flavor.
How do you have goat cheese? Goat cheese ice cream.
They asked us if we're vegetarian, and we're like, why? Because one of our ice creams has bacon bits. I'm like, okay, okay.
You've never heard of ice cream with bacon before, though? I would never eat it. I would never eat it, but I've heard of it.
It's okay. We have other things in common.
We do.
We're still in love. It's fine.
Well, she still finished the ice cream.
I did not finish the ice cream. It's right there. Quale, quale, calm down, okay?
Paparazzi, no paparazzi, please. Thank you.
Guess who got a call back or audition?
Me?
Right here.
You know what happened?
Right
here.
This is a callback. I've gotten many calls back. This is me, Jack. Smells my good luck charm. First free Chipotle today. Yay. Now a callback. Oh, so sweet. What? Yay! Such a dope day. Chilling with Simone. I love that girl. I love her. She's the best, right?
She is miraculous.
Wonderful. Extraordinary. Magnificent. Now, what we're doing is, are you ready for this?
Humble and I are going to Studio 71. We're not at work, because today at midnight, it is Nada's birthday. And so what we're doing is, we are getting into our office somehow. What's time right now? It's like 9 p.m. We're going into our office and we're filling it with hundreds of balloons. Is what we're going to do. So tomorrow morning, on her birthday morning, when she walks into her office, a bazillion balloons are going to go down. I'm going to change to a onesie because I need some like ample balloon blowing outfit. Boom.
Hello, I'm an idiot. Because it got to the office and I only have one pack of balloons, meaning one dropped somewhere. I think it dropped in my garage, so I'm heading back. Humble's gonna get started. And I gotta go pick up the second pack of balloons. I'm a waste mother effing ute. Waste ute. You know, funniest thing, when I was reversing, I fully stopped and I was like, what the hell is that on my garage floor? Bomba clut. You guys did a great job while I was away. Now, we're gonna murk this. So you guys went through half the bag, and I bought another bag of 72. We're gonna fill this place up. Let go. Came back from Studio 71. What up, sleeve reference? Now we are at Ralph's, and we're gonna pick up some cupcakes, and we're gonna head to Nada's house. We're early, but it's okay.
We're back at the old school Ralph's.
At old school, back in the old hood. You know what I'm saying? And we're gonna pick up some cupcakes.
Do you guys see what Lily's wearing?
Oh yeah, I'm wearing a onesie. Is this a problem?
Yes, I have to walk beside you.
I didn't even realize this was a, like, yeah, I guess I am completely wearing a onesie in public and not, it didn't even occur to me at all. I just didn't give an F. Birthdays go for Indian people now.
Okay, I have gum in my mouth.
We gotta feed you. Everyone's gotta feed you.
Ah, I'm scared.
Ready?
Okay.
Ready?
Happy birthday to you.
It's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday, boy and girl.
Happy birthday. May you live long life, long, happy, healthy life.
You guys are the best.
We are. Yes.
Uncle that wishes you happy birthday. Like, go ahead, take yours. This is my awkward uncle. Yeah. Like, wishing me like feeds cake. He's like, hey, good.
Then he'd be like,
is this a thing? Does everyone feed you?
Yeah, everyone feeds you.
And then he'd be like, thank you.
Then he'd be like, thank you.
Thank you. So you can wear it as a vest. Then you can pull it down, and it's just like, oh, what's up?
Did you Amazon this?
Yeah, I'm home.
But also, if you really want to, you can close it as a sleeping bag and sleep.
Wait, hold on. So we just zip these up?
I could totally get out. You want me to get out?
What if we do lie down and we close the bottom too?
She can get out. She can get out the middle.
Trapped in the sleeping bag?
Challenge accepted.
Go. What am I supposed to do?
Yeah.
It's so easy.
Oh, because you're the zip.
What's up? That was like 5 seconds.
Damn it. I'm so tired. It's like 1:15. I'm supposed to wash my hair, but I'll do it tomorrow because my glam starts at 1. I have a call at 9:30, and then I have an interview at 10 in person. I don't know what the hell. I think I'm doing awake right now, so smudging my makeup, that's why. Let's go sit on the toilet. Toilet talk with Lily, who's a raccoon. Thank you for joining me on today. I hope you had a wonderful day. And tomorrow are the People's Choice Awards. I keep calling them the PSAs. I'm hot effing mess. It's the People's Choice Awards, PCAs. But I'm so excited to go. I'm so excited for you to come with me. Kyle and brain fart, Humble, are coming with me. And I'm gonna see some more again tomorrow.
It's gonna be dope. So I can't wait to do that. But for now, I'm gonna go to bed. There's a lot of glitter in my hair from the glitter shot we got earlier. So I need to wash that ish because it looks like I have sparkly dandruff right now. But that's for tomorrow. But today, if you like it, subscribe. If you like it, subscribe. Everyone, tweet Nada happy birthday right now. If you like it, subscribe. Black and yellow. Let's get something with the something. And some black and yellow. Hey, step into something and then it's black and yellow. Where's Khalifa? Okay, I'm done.